everybody, today I'm going to show you my dollar store LED bicycle light. Now, this is the front light. I reviewed my rear light. This was from 5 months back, and this still works. Let's take a look at this light. As you can see, I'm going to be putting these onto my bicycle because I have to take the both of them out. We'll put these ones in. Alright. So let's go ahead and turn it on. It's very difficult to turn on. Of course, that's a button problem. Oh, come on. Let me do this with one hand. There you go. Took a couple tries. When first turn on, as you can see, you have steady. This stays on, but it doesn't flash. If you want to let it flash, just push that button again. And this will flash. Now, as you can see, something is like wrong with the battery, so we really need to fix that. Well, it does include batteries. This clips on around the bike frame. Hit it again, or I mean push it. This will go slowly. Slower mode than I thought. And if you want to turn off, just hit the button again. So now I'm going to install these bike lights onto my bike, because these other ones got old. So this will be perfect. So let's get it installed. Alright. Now I've got these bike lights. I'm going to go ahead and install them. We're going to put the front light on the front of the bike. And we'll put back light onto the back of the bike. All you have to do is take the old ones out. Take the old ones out. And put a new one in. Put the new one in. For the front and the back of the bike. Oh, I'm sorry, yeah, I gotta do this with one hand. There you go. To test these lights, push the button. And these work! If we adjust this beam of the rear of the bike, because if you want to put them into strobe mode, push those two buttons. If you want to put them into slower mode, push those two buttons again. If you want to make them turn off, push those two buttons to turn it off. Simple, easy bike installation of these bike lights. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this video of my dollar store LED bicycle light, which is the front light. And also, please comment, rate, and subscribe, and thank you very much for watching.